Now, speaking of proud, we're also proud that we accomplished something, well, not even the Bloodline can do. In fact, we accomplished something not even Roman Reigns could do. We not only beat Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens, we took the undisputed World Tag Team Champions from Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens.